Hey guys, today I'm going to be reviewing the Our Generation ukulele set. I just got this a few days ago, but I was going to review it, but then I just forgot. So now I'm decided to review it. So this is what it comes with. So there is a ukulele. It's a really nice like aqua blue color. Yeah. And it actually plays, I think. Hold on. And these bits do not turn. Very sad. But yeah, you can like pretend to play it. And then there is this. Oh, here, we'll move this aside. There is this, the tiki band. And get this to focus. There. The Tiki Band. Ukulele Jam. I Honolulu You by the Tiki Band. And OG Vibe Records. That is a little CD. And there's like a logo there. And then that's like really pretty. Looks a bit like nice in real life. Because the camera is a bit crazy today. And yes, this comes out, and it's just like a little CD, and it's really cute. Okay, then the set came with stickers to put on your ukulele, but I prefer the ukulele without stickers, and I might do a little stop motion on this later, so stay tuned for that video. Yeah, so there's just like some flowers, a ukulele, love heart, it says... probably I love you, galala. And then like, I think that's a tiki, I don't know, dolphins, a pineapple, and a surf. And that's just why. And then this is like one of my favorite things in the whole set. This is a ukulele book. So, you can open it, and there's 12 chords for beginners. Then, it has like all different chords, and it's so cute. And like you can actually play them, but some of them just sound the same. So there's like C and then like stuff, and yeah, so you can actually like play the book. That's one of my favorite things about the whole book. All right, here, I'm gonna play some chords. This needs to focus. There we go. Okay, damn, it's not focusing. Oh, there we go. All right, so first I'll play C. That's C. Okay. Now I'm gonna play AM. And yes, I have actually played all of them, so I'm just gonna play G7. Alright, G7 is... So, it has like a chord and then it goes up and down. So it's this chord and it goes up and down. Yeah, I think that was G7. Now I'll do F, which you have to like skip that chord. So I'll pull it up. No, that was not it. That was F. Now AM. That's AM. Now G, right there. No. Yeah. But that's just a few little chords. And I'll give you another look at the other page. There we go. So yeah, it's just a really cute ukulele. I love it so much, and the back's just got like a little love hearts. And then it has like some number thing. And then it has like the Our Generation logo. I'm not sure if the camera will be able to see it properly. But I'm trying. This camera's not focusing too good. But anyway, so that was just a real quick review of the Our Generation ukulele set. And I'm going to real quick get Lily. She's an Our Generation doll. I got her right here. Because I was actually just doing a stop motion. So I got Lily there. So I'm just going to show you. Because this is not supposed to be a guitar. it's supposed to be a ukulele. And ukuleles, they're not, they don't like cover the whole thing. They're just like, they're that size for a human. So yeah, I'm gonna try and get her to play. Let's see, a real easy one. I'm not sure if you can see. Okay, C. That was C. But yeah, it's just really cute. And I love it so much. And you can get our generation stuff from Target. And yeah. So I love this ukulele set so much. And I got this for, I think it was $7. I don't know. I think it was on sale or something. I think it was normally like $10. I don't know. I have no clue. But yeah, my mum got it for me. So there's this ukulele. Real quick overview again. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, thumbs up, and subscribe. And another quick thing. I am now going to be doing stop motions and gaming videos. So I hope you enjoy them. And bye everyone.